Action. So as you may know, if you're watching this, you may know. Maybe you may not know. I confuse myself a lot just by talking. But I got this setar. It's a Persian setar. That's S-E-T-A-R. So, you know, I think a lot of us have seen sitars that the Beatles made famous when they went to India, and is demonstrated in the hit comedy movie Walk Hard, which we should watch at some point. Melissa's here, but, okay. So I have the setar, and I broke a string, and in a previous video, I showed you me removing the string, because I thought it was complicated, when really it's kind of easy to do this. So, if you look up close, this peg here is got the string wrapped around it, and this peg here is missing a string. And if you look here, it also goes out of tune like a lot. You basically have to tune it every time, which is not a huge deal. That's not a deal breaker for me. There's far more chore inducing things than having to tune a guitar. So I got the setar off Amazon. It was very reasonably priced, well, especially reasonably priced if you were in the market for a sitar. But it's a Persian instrument. It's a kind of lute. This is the case it came in. A little bit of unpaid advertising as a thank you for, I mean, this was shipped overseas. And so here's the string. This is probably what you will least be able to see in this video. But I'm going to take this pack of strings, which came with the setar. They were very generous. And replace the broken string. Now, this pack of strings comes in a plastic case, and it holds one of this. It's a 0.2, that's the gauge or gouge, whatever you say. It has two 0.2 gouge strings. I assume this is a full set of four strings, and one 0.35. Now I will only, I'm not going to replace all the strings. Maybe someone else would do that, depending on circumstance. I'm just going to replace the one string. And as I said in my previous video, what I'm going to have to do is basically put a hook, a loop around the hook here. This may not look like a hook, but it is. There may be a more accurate word for it. I'm going to have to get the string under this kind of like, The whole thing, I think, is like supposed to be made of animal hair. I think this might be synthetic, but let's, for the sake of argument, let's refer to this as a plastic band. I'm going to have to get that under there. Then I'm going to have to remove this tuning spork, whatever you call it, and put a hook in there, and then wrap it around. And this is my first time doing this. I have strung an acoustic guitar before, so I have that knowledge behind me. I've done that once. And so the first step is we're going to take this package of strings and we're going to compare it with the broken string. So here, as I predicted, a set of four strings. I hope you can see that. And here the broken string. Now these four strings are silver, and this one is copper, which makes me think, I'm just going to look to see If the other package is copper, the 0.35 gauge. Gauge. How do you say it?
Gauge.
Gauge, okay. So yes, the 0.35 is copper, so live for the moment. We're going to live for the moment, and even though we only have one of these packages of the 0.35, we're going to use this kind. So as you can see here, if you'd like, please, I know this is difficult, but there's a hook there. And there should be a hook on the other side, but I don't see it. So we're going to have to do some wrapping on our own. Hip hop, hippity hop, I'm a bunny and I don't stop. That was my rap. But I was talking about WRAP, rap, which also stands for, it's a CBT thing, Wellness Recovery Action Plan. So here we go. Oh, actually, by it turns out there's only one of these. That's kind of interesting. So we're gonna take this here and place it around. Push it in. I assume the stress will tighten that. So string this along here. And so here we go. This must be the bassiest string. It is, on a guitar this would be the first string. No, it would be the sixth string, I should say. It would be the low E string on a guitar. But as I was told at a YouTube tutorial, the setar is tuned to CCGC, as far as I know. And if I keep saying the wrong thing, maybe I should watch that video again. You know how to search for things, I'm sure, if you care to get the official story, not some Canadian punk who thinks he can play a setar. So here we go. Right now, I'm sorry I'm not getting this on camera, but I'm trying. There, it's under the kind of reed. This kind of reed thing that looks like an elastic band. I'm trying to get it under and through. Oh. It's quite difficult. So maybe if I do it here. Yeah, that's coming through. And away! That is copyright Superman Industries. I think that's Superman's DC, I think, not Marvel. And I don't know if it's like against the law to say both Coke and Pepsi in the same video. It probably is. The law of greed and, well, I mean, I say greed now, but what if I'm famous and then that, oh, there's this video who's, they say the entertainment's greedy. No, we're not greedy. I think anyone who's spent any time in the field knows that maybe there's some Hollywood stars who are rich and famous, but I'm pretty sure universally you put time and money into these projects, and you may be greedy, you know, you might say they have millions of dollars, But they, it was an investment. It was a pipe dream, so you could say. And there we go, and we're through. Now we're through on the wrong side, so get it past the third string to the fourth. Maybe up the ante a little bit. I don't know what's with my incessant need to film everything. Perhaps I'm some kind of egomaniac. Certainly a maniac. I don't think anyone would disagree that I'm a maniac. I'm a maniac, that's for sure, and I'm dancing. Copyright. Okay, so, how are we, okay, this is like a Chinese jigsaw puzzle. Do those even exist? Well, I'm sure they exist. I'm thinking a Chinese finger trap. But it's not a Chinese finger trap, and it's not a jigsaw puzzle. And it's Persian. It's like, So, come on there. Be a good person and enjoy your life, is what everyone would say if they had a horse. Horses should be distributed freely, without reservation, to anyone who completes the 10 times table. I'll do that for you now. 1 times 1 is, well, 0 times 0 is 0. 0 times 1 is 0. 0 times 2 is 0. 0 times 3 is 0. Skip ahead. 0 times 10 is 0. Now, 1 times 1 is 1. 1 times 2 is 2. 1 times 3 is 3. This is actually somehow distracting me, so I'm going to stop. Something so simple, because I guess that gives you an understanding of the concentration needed. We're creating a solution. Let's hope I don't break this thing. No, there we go. Okay, we're through. Okay, now we're up, and it's not broken. I thank the Academy for this Oscar. I by no means want to, well, I would accept an Oscar. So I should never say I don't want an Oscar. I'm talking about Groucho Marx, not Oscar the Clown, Krusty, Harpo. So, where are we and what are we doing here? How did I get here? What's my name? What planet is this? All valid questions. And it looks like the hook came off the bottom. So, like a true gentleman, we will hook it again. That's what gentlemen do, they hook. And in the Google Play picture, I may be hallucinating. La 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 la. There we go. Up and around. And we go up, 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 up. And now with the guitar, I'm told to leave a little bit of slack. So I've got this on here. I hope you can see it. That's the back. This is the front. It's got a little bit of slack. There's the wire. It's got a little bit of slack, so when we tune it, we can tune it. We don't have to worry as much about breaking the strings because we have some slack. So we go like this, we go up, over, around, there we go. So we're doing this kindly and gently. Whoa, like a true gentleman. And okay, so we got one times table, and then we're going to put this through here to create a sailor's knot. As I said before, all knots are sailor knots, and all astronauts are astronauts, and all living creatures are happy. There we go. There we go. And we pull. And so now we're down here and we go this way. Just pull, 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 pull. Oh no. Okay, this is quite difficult. I'm gonna push this in. Remember, it's like a violin peg. So, oh my, okay. Can I have a little moral encouragement? Would give me some no eye touch.
You are good.
Thank you. You see, that's why that's why when men divorce their wives, it's actually not stupid that the wives get part of the man's money, even if there's no kid, because women are extremely beautiful and lovely, and they are also good if you're so inclined, if you're attracted to women in that way. They provide some intangible benefits that schoolboys don't understand. They help men. Am I being offensive or wrong, or?
I'm not really listening.
Okay, sorry. I'm probably being wrong in that case. So there we go. And I don't know what to do besides that. Okay, so so now I'm tightening this. But I definitely still am a good boy.
Very good boy.
Very good boy. There, now we got, technically that makes a sound. That's in place. Let's tighten this. There we go. It is now attached. And So we can see here, it's attached down there. And we see up here, it's attached there. It looks kind of ugly. It's an ugly job. But I'm an ugly person. I've done many things. So there. And completely out of tune. So there, the string's attached. This is the dead string in my hands. And this is the case of the new string that is formerly known as the string that was dead. I really think I am losing my mind. Hey, I'm starting to come up with songs. I just don't know how to play them because I don't. I really think that I am losing my mind. I'm made out of pancakes every day. There we go. Oh, how's the weather? Put that in. There, now the cat won't kill itself by trying to eat it. And now, if you will indulge me, I very well may break the instrument again by trying to tune it. But I'm going to do my best not to break any strings. And here we go. So we've got our tuner set to chromatic. And so this is a G sharp right now. We're gonna tune it like a radio up so slightly. Like an old-timey radio. Okay. That's A, roughly. G sharp. This keeps coming loose. Maybe if we pull this. Don't loosen up on me. Put that in. Respect the elderly. Push. Okay. G sharp. A. A. And it's off again. I want to take some glue to this, but I won't because I'm a fine gentleman of fine upbringing. A sharp, well, let's just there, now we have a C. go down a bit. A sharp, go up a bit. A sharp, up a bit. C. Too much C. This is so delicate. B. Higher B. That's pretty much a perfect C. Okay, now with the third string, A sharp. Which way are we going? We're going this way. That's such a good C. Yeah. So those are two C's, at least one octave apart. Keep in mind, I'm learning this from the beginning. This should be a G, I think. E, so it ain't too long. Am I even allowed to say ain't? E to G. F. Sharp. G. C. C. Wait. G. Let's just do a little more. Too much. Okay, C, C, G. G sharp, and we want this to be C. G sharp. How tight are these? I'll go up, okay. A sharp. C. Just a tiny bit more. There we go. So C. 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 Okay, so that's, I think, how it's supposed to be tuned. From 4 to 1, it goes CCGC, and I realize I'm using different octaves for the Cs. This is the best as I've gotten it so far, so it's we now we can see once again, this is how it looks down here, because we got our hooks and our whatevers, and here's the, this one is wrapped around correctly. I hope your TV can see that, and this one is a garbage job that I did. And here's correctly. And thank you for watching. That was a full 30 minutes. I love my mommy.